Hello, this is the FTS Travel means foodtravelstay.com website. Food Travel Stay had three services: FTS Travel, FTS Stay, and FTS Food. This is the FTS Travel app. This is the front page. User have to enter their city name here, start date here, date and time, and end date. And after pressing the search button, the app will show the available bike and cars in their selected city. User can add book now, and after proceed to checkout, giving the mobile numbers, and after the payment they can rent any bike and car. Now FTS is giving an earning option as well. After clicking on the switch to owner mode, user can access its owner version. They can add their vehicle by providing the vehicle number here, and after validation they can add as many vehicle they want to add. This is the FTS Food app. FTS Food app will show the available kitchens in your selected city. You have to just select any of the kitchens. Select any recipe, add to cart it, and they can order any food item. User can select any delivery method, either they want to home delivery, either they want to eat on the cook's home by clicking on this home dine, and either they want in takeaway. And this is cook mode. The user who wants to add with FTS Travel as a cook will have to give some details. They have to fill this form here. They have to provide the shop name, cooking experience, their address, their phone number, delivery type. They have to add their business information here. They have to add a category, menu category here, means a South Indian food or Chinese food or Italian food, their preferred cooking type, and the menu here. In the menu they have to name it, select a category, write the ingredients here, what ingredients are used to make this menu, add some description and a price. They can add a food image also by clicking on this add a food image. And this is FTS Stay app. FTS Stay provides a house, flat, bungalow for rent. First, they have to write their location here. They are check-in and check-out date. Here's the check-out date. Number of persons. Number of persons here. Children's. If they are booking a houseboat, you can see this is the houseboat images. If they are booking as a house, or they can book a houseboat, then they have to search with package. This is on. But if they are searching house or hotels, they have to close it and select a room type from here. Okay. For example, if I select Mumbai. Then after clicking on this search button, houses will be shown. They can select any of the house. This is the details of the house. They have to book now. They have to provide the name, phone number, contact number, and they can select any payment method. And if a user select as host, they have to first complete this profile by filling up this form: house name, home type, mobile number, email address, the facilities they are giving, their address, whether they are providing food or not. They have to create room here. User can add many rooms as they want. If let us consider I have two rooms, then I can rent it individually by providing the room name, bed type, bathroom type, how many guests are allowed, and room price. Okay, these are the websites and mobile applications of FTS. Thank you.